Three heavily armed suspects sighted entering the parking garage.